How much silver should you own? I'm not sure there's a right or wrong answer for this, and I think for everybody it might be a little different. I will say that sticking to a budget is probably the best plan of action. For me personally, I'm gonna stack as much silver as I can. Not only do I enjoy the collectability side of it, but there's a lot of speculation that silver may go up in price dramatically, so I wanna pick up as much as I can while it's still affordable. Tell me what you guys think.